In 2015, Alberta's NDP government implemented the Fiscal Planning and Transparency Act. And one of the items in that act was a requirement that governments keep spending increases, unbudgeted spending increases for the operational expenses, to 1% of the budget. On Thursday, the government contravened that act as a result of a payment to coal-fired power producers that was booked in a third quarter fiscal update. Now, the government anticipates spending 5% more in operational expenses than it had budgeted. Spending is up for this government. It is now planning to spend $2.6 billion more than originally budgeted. Now the economy is improving. It's also pulling in $1.5 billion more and managing to keep its projected budget deficit to $10.8 billion on the year. For the Financial Post, I'm Jeffrey Morgan.